So hello my friend. Welcome back to our channel. In today's video I'll show you the full tutorial on how to transfer all data from iPhone to iPhone. Here we have iPhone 13 mini and iPhone 11. And I want to change my device. Like, transfer all my data from iPhone 11 to my new iPhone 13 mini. First thing first. You have to do some preparation. Make sure both phones have good Wi-Fi. Keep the power above 60%. Then let's jump in. Method 1. Transfer data using quick start. Pick up the old iPhone. Right now we need restore this iPhone. Go to settings. General. Scroll down to transfer or reset iPhone. Tap it. Erase all content and settings. Tap continue. The iPhone will reboot. Once done, the phone is back to the activation page. Move your old iPhone near another. The old iPhone will automatically pop up the window. Like this. Showing to set up new iPhone. Tap continue. And now it shows a blue image on your new iPhone. You can choose hold your new iPhone up to the camera. Or choose authenticate manually. Then just tap it. On your old phone, 6-digit passcode will appear. You need to enter the code below on your new phone. And it will start to set up your iPhone. Now it's activating your iPhone. Just keep waiting. Remember to keep your old iPhone alongside during the entire time. Here agree terms and conditions. Tap continue to make sure that you want to transfer all data from iPhone 11. Still tap continue. Right now it's starting to transfer data from your old iPhone. If you have quite a lot of data on your old iPhone, it may take you more time to waiting for transfer. Just be patient. After the transfer complete, your new iPhone will automatically restart. After the restart, you can see your iPhone has been set up. And all the data on your old iPhone has been transferred to the new one. So you can find out that these two phones are now totally the same. Even the parameters in the settings are exactly the same. But this method is not perfect. Such as you will overwrite all previous data on the new phone. Or you need to wait for a long time. So you can try next method. Method 2. Transfer data by iTunes. Connect your old phone to the computer. Launch the latest iTunes. Here. Select this computer. Then choose to backup now. And iTunes is going to back up all the data and apps on your iPhone to computer. When it's done, connect your new phone to the computer. In iTunes, select the backup we just create on this computer. Once confirmed, click continue to restore from this backup. And it's restoring. It is also easy for you. If you don't want your data to be overwritten, you can transfer all your data by third-party tools. Method 3. Transfer all data by iCareFone. iCareFone is a powerful tool that can help you free backup your iPhone. Extract iPhone backup, and manage your iPhone data like a pro. Go check the download link in the description and download it. Open iCareFone. Head to Backup and Restore. You can choose to backup all the data or whatever you need. Also, you can set the backup to any location as you like. Then click Backup. iCareFone will start to backup your iPhone. Once done, you can even view the backup data. When you want to restore, just click Restore to Device. It will start to restore. It is super easy. If I were you, I will try this method first. Okay, here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.